Note that you have to make sure that your SAM server here, Apache, and MySQL SVC is running. Then here is my sample. And now I'm going to create a new database. And I'm going to rename it as Alumni, since it is the name of our free online system. My advice to you is when you are making a new database, and of course, it needs a table that has a similar name. You don't have to create a different name because the local host itself will become confused. So here is the database. And I'm going to add a table that has a similar name, Alumni. And I'm going to import the prepared table of or database of an alumni using my SkyDrive. Here. And then now you will click the go. It's automatically import. It has successfully finished. 13 queries executed. It's executed. Putang galang niya. Kamali pa. And now, import has been successfully finished. You will now run the local host. Then, alumni. Index. PHP. Here's what it looks like. Here. This is just a sample, okay? Only to give you an idea and prepared code so that you just edit it and design it the way you like. The username and password is admin. Both admin. This is just an example. You may edit it using Notepad++ or a Notepad, or in if you have already a template, you can use Adobe Dreamweaver. This is the home. Alumni register and then submit. This is running, okay? Alumni record, alumni view, and going back to admin login.